Winning the 6th AJGA is incredible. I mean, it's cool to win one, so I've been really lucky to win 6. I've been, you know, in contention before and more experience, and so I think that's helped me with my multiple AJGAs that I've played, helped me get experience to come out with the win. Okay, so I was at I think it was Jade's Buffet, a Chinese kind of buffet place, and me and my dad were just gonna try it out. And the first day of the tournament, on the 3rd hole, I duck hook a drive into the high grass. I find it. It was kind of in a bare spot. And I was like, okay, there's a little hole in the tree. I was like, I can do that. Like, it's big enough. And then I couldn't get it over. I was like, okay, well, I read a fortune cookie the night before that said, if you can't go up or under, go sideways. So I punched it out, almost got up and down for a par. And I ended up shooting 69, so I was glad I didn't go for it. Yes, next week we're going to Arkansas, and we're going to go try to qualify for the U.S. Girls. Hopefully I'll get to go to Wyndham Cup after that, so that'll be fun up in New York, so or in Connecticut, so it's fun. Exciting summer.
My day was definitely a struggle. I just had to grind it out, and I knew that's what I was going to have to do starting out the day. Just had to hit a... make sure I didn't get any trouble, and if I made any mistakes, to make sure I didn't let them get away from me and have any big numbers.
How'd you feel?
Going into playoff, I was definitely nervous just because all my family and friends are here and supporting me, and I put a lot of pressure on myself. But I was hitting the ball well all week, and I hit it great in the playoff. Winning my first AJGA at my hometown is something I'll never forget. I've always dreamed about it the past 3 years, getting it here, Cole making it possible, and I knew I had the talent, I just didn't know if I'd ever be able to pull it off.